He's been working solidly in film, television and on stage for the past 30 years. But his latest role marks a reunion of sorts with one of the main players in his breakout role as Archie Hamilton in Gallipolli. Ange Bishop caught up with Mark Lee.
He might be starring in a brand new play, but for actor Mark Lee, his latest gig is a trip down memory lane.
I love this theatre. I mean, I first worked here as a 10-year-old back in 1968.
Now 55, he's about to open at the Ensemble Theatre in the premiere of David Williamson's latest play, Happiness.
Do you really think I'd walk out on you for Sam?
You want a luxury apartment with harbourside views? You said so yourself.
I'd swap husbands for a better view.
No, he'd probably have to throw in first-class airfares as well.
The last time he and David worked together was 33 years ago on one of Australia's best-loved movies, Gallipolli, which David wrote.
What are your legs?
Springs. Steel springs.
What are they going to do?
Hurl me down the track.
It was a great thing to have worked on. I've worked with some wonderful people, with David and Peter Weir and Mel, and we had such a great time doing it. It's one of the highlights.
And it's been a long time between drinks, but he's a terrific actor. I'm so glad to see him playing the lead in this play.
But that link between David and Mark isn't the only happy coincidence with this cast. Mark and co-star Anne Tenney have even played husband and wife before.
He was playing Shakespeare and I played Anne Hathaway. And that was the last time I was on stage, which was here.
Happiness opens tonight.
Roland, the likelihood of anything happening between myself and Sam is at about the same order of probability as Julia Gillard having a dirty weekend with Tony Abbott.
Angela Bishop, 10 News.